Hello guys, from Carnet to the Camp Carnet, and welcome to another edition of Exo Cross Career Mode. And another one of these divisions that I'm gonna do is the Vulcan's Exo Sensations. I only won two races in the previous video, so yeah. Let's just hope I don't go off course and think of some stupid move I did. Best leader, so in this video clip I kind of figured out where the boost is, which is pressing A, and then B is the handbrake. So I wanted to be a little bit conservative here, so I make sure which buttons to press when in traffic and then how I'm gonna actually get the lead. So yeah, look at me trying to catch the leader. That's probably why in this race I couldn't actually catch them, you know. Like, I don't know why I was using the boost and trying to catch the leader. It's just, if you see in the lenses, you'll see water splashing into my windshield, and knowing that's one of the special effects in this game, you know. And like I said in the previous video, yeah, my goal is to get wins. So hopefully everything's gonna be all right. Everything's gonna be okay. So hopefully the wins will come easy once I get used to all these tracks a few times, and hopefully everything's gonna be set. So I'm Mikey Abercorn FF. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out. So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.